हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स रिवाइज टुडे यूनिट नंबर 2 ऑफ ऑपरेशन रिसर्च, दैट इज एलपीपी, लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग प्रॉब्लम्स। एज यू ऑल नो, लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग प्रॉब्लम इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मेथड ऑफ ऑपरेशन रिसर्च, एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन क्लास दिस टॉपिक। But let's revise again. So what is do you mean by linear? Right, linear is where there is only variable are in single, right? Say for example x, y and z, right? Programming is to do an action and problem where to find a solution. So let's start. General linear programming problem. The term linear implies that all the mathematical relations used in the problem are linear relations, while the term programming refers to the method of determining a particular program or plan of action. Before we proceed further, we now formally define some terms which we shall be using in the LPP. A general linear programming problem includes a set of simultaneous linear equations which represents the conditions of the problem and a linear function which expresses the objective function of the problem, right? So in linear programming there are three type of equation. The first is the objective function. It consists some constraint equations, right? And next is the non-negative restriction, that is all the variables should be positive. The linear function which is to be optimized is called the objective function. जो हमारा linear से हमें optimize करना है, हमें best solution find out करना है, that is known as the objective function. And the condition of the problem expressed as simultaneous linear equation, simultaneous meaning more than one, XR, are referred as constraints. A general linear programming problem can be stated as follows, right? Let's take an example. Suppose an industry is manufacturing two type of products, P1 and P2. The profits per kg of the products are given. These two products require processing in three type of machines. The following table shows the available machine hours per day and the time required on each machine to produce 1 kg of P1 and P2. P1, P2 are here indicate the products. Formulate the problem in the form of linear programming model. So we can form a table of this information. Two products are given, so we will write in column P1 and P2. The profits is given respectively, P1 rupees 30, P2 rupees 40. Now come to the third line. These two products require processing in three type of machine. So we will make a row mein likhenge hum, machine 1, machine 2 and machine. अब उसमें टाइमिंग्स गिवन है कि एक मशीन में काम करने में कितना मैन्युफैक्चरिंग में टाइम लगता है. आवर्स पर डे, टाइम इज गिवन इन आवर्स पर डे, राइट? 3 आवर्स पर डे ऑन मशीन 1, प्रोडक्ट 2 को मैन्युफैक्चरिंग करने में 2 आवर्स पर डे ऑन मशीन 1, एंड टोटल लिमिटेशन टाइम कितनी है मशीन की, 600 आवर्स पर डे टोटल अवेलेबल मशीन आवर्स पर डे. Same in machine 2 and machine 3. Right? Some important definitions. First one is feasible solution. A feasible solution to a linear programming problem is the set of values of the variables which satisfies the set of constraints and the non-negative restrictions of the problem. Second, optimum solution. A feasible solution to a LPP is said to be optimum if it optimizes the objective function z of the problem. Third, basic feasible solution. In a LPP, a feasible solution which is also basic is called a basic feasible solution, BFS. फोर्थ इज बेसिक वेरिएबल. बेसिक वेरिएबल क्या है? द वेरिएबल्स इन बी एफ एस आर कॉल्ड द बेसिक वेरिएबल्स. राइट. नॉन डीजनरेट बेसिक फिजिबल सॉल्यूशन. ए बेसिक फिजिबल ऑफ एलपीपी इज सेड टू बी नॉन डीजनरेट बेसिक फिजिबल सॉल्यूशन इफ नन ऑफ द बेसिक वेरिएबल इज जीरो. बेसिक वेरिएबल बेसिकली क्या है? जब हम सिंप्लेक्स मैथड से इस क्वेश्चन को सॉल्व करेंगे तो देर आर सम वेरिएबल्स आर गिवन एंड सम बेसिक वेरिएबल्स आर दोज डेट वी विल एड इन द वेरिएबल. And if no one of the basic variable is zero, then it is known as non-degenerate BFS. Degenerate, just opposite of the non-degenerate. If at least one of the basic variable is zero, it is said to be a degenerate BFS. Solution of LPP. Now, LPP को solve करने के लिए there are two methods. First is graphical and second is simplex method. We will go through one by one. The first one is the graphical method. A two variable linear programming problem can be easily solved graphically. The method is simple, but the principle of solution is depends on certain analytical concepts. They are first convex region. A region R is convex if and only if for any two points on the region R the line connecting those points lies entirely in the region R. Convex कब होगा? जो हम region में line connect कर रहे हैं points को, वो कहाँ पर lie करती है? Entirely in the region R. Then it is said to be convex. Second is extreme point. Extreme meaning वो कहाँ पर है? The corner points पर. या फिर this is also known as extreme point. These are also known as corner points or vertices. The extreme point E of a convex region R is a point such that it is not possible to locate two distinct points in R so that the line joining them will include E. Hence, the following result provides the solution to the LPP model. That is, if the minimum or maximum value of a linear function defined over a convex region exists, then it must be on one of the extreme points, right? So in the next video I will cover the simplex method. Till now you all go through this, and if there is any query please ask me. Thank you so much.